Manuel is a top makeup artist and artist.
Before Tyra, and even before the red carpets, there was Scarborough. Well, you gotta start somewhere. Luckily, I grew up in a family of overachievers, and I had a huge passion for the arts. So where you go with all that drive, I was ready to take on New York City.
Everything to me, I just wanna let you to hold me in your arms for.
Before I knew it, I was styling celebrities and supermodels such as Jennifer Lopez, David Bowie, Iman, Pink, and of course, you know one I could never leave out, Miss Tyra Banks.
He understands what makes a model, and he produces those photo shoots and is an amazing makeup artist. I'm proud of him.
He's a master of what he calls the business of managing the aesthetic, whatever the heck that is. What the heck is that?
You know, I don't just do makeup. I'll pull clothes for people, I'll art direct shoots. Then, you know me, I'll change the light on a set, I'll do everything. So I feel like it's managing the aesthetic.
Or in other words, taking care of everything.
As creative director and producer of America's Next Top Model. And before I knew it, I was a fashion correspondent at E! I was covering the red carpets of the Emmys, Golden Globes, Grammys, and even the Oscars. And now I'm ready for my latest.
I can't wait for the time when we'll walk the aisle together.
Hello everyone, I'm Jay and you're watching Style Her Famous, where every week one Fashion Challenge fan goes from infamous to famous. Okay, enough already.